Aryan Khan's news by the NCB on a luxury ship has rocked the Bollywood industry to the core. Shah Rukh Khan's eldest son has been in the NCB custody ever since he was detained on October 2. While worried parents SRK and Gauri Khan have been trying their level best to take their son out of the mess, a viral picture of Aryan laughing uncontrollably while being escorted in a police car has angered the netizens like never before. People have been venting out their disappointment on Twitter, blaming the system, which they were of the opinion that it bows down to the rich and powerful. Many users even expressed their worries about the attitude that Aryan had put on a display. However, there were several SRK fans who stood by him and extended their support to Aryan in this high-profile case. Take a look. Aryan reportedly told the narcotic sleuths that his father remains so busy that occasionally he needs an appointment just to meet him. Ironically, SRK had to take the NCB's permission for a brief meet with his son in the agency when the 23-year-old cried before his dad. Worried about her son's health, and Gauri Khan rushed to the NCB office a couple of days ago armed with a few packets of McDonald's burgers in her car, fondly hoping that Aryan would relish them.